They estimate he siphoned off about $2 million while operating their wire service. He got away unharmed. They staked out the docks, the airport, to keep him from leaving the country.
I wonder who he was, right? What he did. Yeah.
I heard the shots all the way down.
He's a cop, that's what he is.